rented a Can-Am today. Get to explore a little bit of these mountains. Little Red Rock. But it's gorgeous. you're trying to hold it all in. Pretend like you're not. On the trail?
Yeah, I guess so. I'm letting them go.
Oh, you kept repping it.
The Jeep gone? All right.
All right, video. Carl video. You go to YouTube.
At the end of a rattlesnake.
do this.
Is gonna give it a try now. Might have to move that seat forward.
H.
You said you wanted it before it got worse. It's all downhill from here.
Thank you.
first ATV run.
It was fun.
Would you do it again?
Yeah. I've ridden ATV, just not that good.
You were a little reluctant at first. Says no.
Whatever.
It does look pretty steep.
Thank you.
beautiful day right now. Oh, that's cool. Some cliff dwellings here. Big overhang. It's awesome. Probably was way bigger than what it's showing right now. Huh? There's some stuff on the wall up there. It's just the cave dwellings. People used to live here. Construction's pretty cool. Like they put it like skipped a row so they can have air moving through it. Ancient graffiti. Some kids just having fun drawing on the wall. Got a booger? So dry. Yeah. So glad we did this day, not yesterday. Oh, air is so much more clear today. So dusty. Some cliff dwellings. Got done doing that ATV run with that Can-Am and it was awesome. I would definitely do it again. Hope you enjoyed this video. I'll see you next time.